these people were there, and I was obviously panicked because neurotic.
Did people make out?
I didn't see anyone make out, but there was a hat with names in it, and you were supposed to make out with whomever you pulled out of the hat.
Really? Wow.
And Matthew Perry pulled my name out of the hat, wow, and then promptly left the room. And I was like,
wait, how do you know he pulled it out?
Because I saw him. He was like, oh, well. And he's like, I got you. And I was like, well, let's kiss. And he was like, no. And he,
what?
No, he wasn't. It just, we knew each other a little bit through one of my very best friends.
Oh, was it awkward because you knew each other?
Yeah, but then we ended up playing romantic partners years later on a show called Studio 60. And then I got my kiss.
Oh, you did?
I got several kisses.